So I figured I'd do a follow-up video to the CDI melting off. Most people might not see it, but a little CDI, it melted. Well, I ordered a voltage regulator and another CDI, and when I took my voltage regulator off, it is broke. Well, we found the problem, guys. Hopefully this will fix everything.